use wipeout first. However, this has a lot of texture, and texture equals grip when it comes to sea paint. So if it's got a lot of texture to it, you're usually pretty safe with it. And coverage is pretty decent because it's a paint, not a secret. But it's really optional if you want to throw a thin coat of. Dab off the excess over here.